Crews spent hours battling a fire in Jonesboro yesterday afternoon. Just after 3 p.m., firefighters were called to a camp on Evergreen Point Road where there was heavy smoke. Jonesboro's fire chief tells TV5 five departments responded to the blaze. He says the cause of the fire was a stovepipe that was installed improperly. The camp is not believed to be destroyed, although there is heavy damage to the walls and roof. There were no injuries.